Now we are doing maths. In the last period, we had started the chapter number 8, shapes, space, and patterns. And we had done flat shapes. And now we are going to do solid shapes. See, here picture is given, some shapes are given, and we have to join with its correct name. Okay, so one is done for us, cuboid. Here is written cuboid, and the shape of cuboid is here. Now we will see the other shape, and we will join the name of the shape. First one, you know what is it? These are the shape that we had done in second standard also. So I think all of you know the name. What is this? This one is cube. You have to draw like this, but you draw it with pencil. Sorry, with pencil, yes, pencil, but with a scale. Second one, what is it? Spear. Third one, cone. Then fourth one, that is cylinder. You draw the line with a scale so it will look neat. Okay, and the last one is given. So like these are the shape. This is a sweet meat box that Ali has carried to school to share with his friends for Eid. It is the shape of a cuboid. ये जो शेप है यहाँ पे, ये जो बॉक्स है वो स्वीट मीट बॉक्स है, मतलब कि मिठाई का बॉक्स है। और अली वो स्कूल लेके आया था अपने फ्रेंड्स को देने के लिए, क्योंकि ईद थी, तो ईद के लिए वो अपने फ्रेंड्स को मिठाई देने के लिए ये बॉक्स लेके आया था। तो द शेप ऑफ द बॉक्स इज क्यूबॉइड। सॉलिड शेप्स ऑल्सो हैव कॉर्नर्स एंड एजेस। नाउ ये जो सारे सॉलिड शेप्स हैं, उसके कॉर्नर्स भी होते हैं और एजेस भी होते हैं। नाउ वी विल सी व्हाट इज कॉर्नर एंड व्हाट इज एजेस। द सरफेस ऑफ अ सॉलिड शेप इज कॉल्ड फेस। सम ऑफ द सरफेसेस ऑफ द क्यूबॉइड हैव बीन कलर्ड रेड। जैसे कि ये जो बॉक्स है, तो उसकी जो सरफेस होती है, सरफेस उसे बोलते हैं फेस। सरफेस यानी ये साइड का जो पार्ट होता है, फिर ये साइड में है, ये आगे की साइड है और ये ऊपर की साइड है। तो ये जो तीनों है, वो जो सरफेस है उसको बोलते हैं फेस, फेस ऑफ द शेप। नाउ एजेस, व्हाट इज एन एज? द एज इज वेयर टू फेसेस मीट। Some of the edges of the cuboid have been marked with a blue line. Now here you can see what is edge. Edge means a place where two faces meet. मतलब faces, it is like this. तो this one and this one, जहाँ पर ये दो face मिलते हैं वो जगह है, उसे बोलते हैं edge. Here it is shown with blue line. Here is also there and here is also there. Okay, so these are the edges that you can see with blue line. And afterward, the corner is where two edges meet. Some of the corners in this cuboid have been marked with green dots. So here you can see, and I think all of you know that what is corner. So here with green dot it is shown these are the corners. See, these are the corners of this box. So now you can understood about the face, edge and corner. So you know the meaning of these three words. Now we will see here it is given, name the part that arrow is pointing to. Now the shape is given here and we have to tell where this arrow goes. So first one, what is this? That colored part is here. That what can we say? It is face. What is it? Face. Then second one, here is standing line, you can see with pink color. It is called edge. What is it? Edge. E-D-G-E, edge. And the last one, a small dot is there. Which place it is? It is corner. So here you have to write face, edge and corner. Okay, so you can do this. Now a project is given. So this is also easy. Hold your pencil box in your hand and find out. आपका कंपास बॉक्स जो है वो अपने हाथ में लो और क्या देखना है उसमें, हाउ मेनी सरफेसेस मींस फेसेस, हाउ मेनी कॉर्नर्स एंड हाउ मेनी एजेस, दैट यू हैव टू सी एंड यू हैव टू टेक योर कंपास बॉक्स इन योर हैंड एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड हाउ मेनी सरफेसेस, हाउ मेनी कॉर्नर्स एंड हाउ मेनी एजेस. ओके, so I hope all of you understood about this face, edge and corner. Okay, now coming to the next page. These are the different shapes we see when we look at the pencil box or a cuboid in different ways. Means agar hum apne haath mein कंपास बॉक्स भी लेते हैं या कोई भी क्यूबॉइड शेप का कोई भी हम देखते हैं तो उसमें तीन चीजें होती है, उसके ऊपर की साइड यानी कि टॉप, फिर साइड जो दोनों साइड में होता है दैट इज साइड, और हमारे सामने जो दिखता है उसे बोलते हैं फ्रंट. सो नाउ हियर इट इज गिवन, व्हाट सॉलिड शेप डू यू थिंक दीज शेप्स बिलोंग टू. मतलब कि ये जो दो फिगर, दो पैटर्न दी है यहाँ पे टॉप फ्रंट में, उसमें ऐसा दिखता है और साइड में वो ऐसा रेक्टेंगल जैसा है, तो ऐसे कौन सा शेप है? वो शेप का नाम आपको यहाँ पे लिखना है. डू यू नो दैट विच शेप इज दिस? हियर वी कैन से दैट इज सिलेंडर. With this shape, because top front ऊपर की साइड पे ऐसे सर्कल जैसा है और साइड में से वो रेक्टेंगल जैसा है, तो वी कैन से इट इज सिलेंडर. सेकेंड वन, बॉटम में मतलब नीचे की साइड वो सर्कल जैसा है और दोनों साइड से वो ट्राइंगल जैसा है, तो वॉट कैन इट बी? ये क्या हो सकता है? कॉन. व्हाट कैन इट बी? कॉन. एंड द थर्ड वन, टॉप में भी सर्कल है और साइड में भी सर्कल है, तो विच शेप इज दिस? दैट इज क्यूब. व्हाट इज इट? क्यूब. सो यू हैव टू राइट हियर थ्री नेम्स फ्रॉम दिस टू शेप्स इट बिकम्स. ओके, नाउ this is the challenge and that you will do by yourself. Okay, and now afterwards exercise 8A. now here objects are given and we have to write the shape of that object, number of edges, number of faces and number of corners, that we have to write here. So first one, what is it? Cuboid. So name of the shape is written cuboid, and number of edges, Now you have to count there. How many edges are there? As I shown you in the last page, that what is edges. So you have to count how many edges are there. So first one I am telling you, but rest of the picture you have to write by yourself. In this cuboid, 12 edges are there. Okay. And number of faces. How many faces are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like this, you have to write here 6 faces. And number of corners. How many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here we have to write 8. You write properly, don't write like me. Okay. Second one, you have to write the name of the shape. And I think all of you know that. Which shape is this? Yes, sphere. And in the sphere, how many edges are there? And as you know, no edges are there, no faces are there, and no corners are there, because in the circle, no corners are there. Okay. Then third one, what is this? Cube. You write here cube, and then how many edges are there? That you have to write. So these three you will do by yourself. Okay. I had shown you first two, and you have to write here the shape of this picture, and you have to write edges, faces and corner here. So this is the exercise that you have to do in the textbook only. Okay. And now I hope all of you understood about the edges, faces and corner. If you understood about these, you read these two pages again, so you can understood it better. मतलब ये जो चैप्टर जब से हमने ये स्टार्ट किया है, वो आगे के दो तीन पेज है, वो तीनों पेज आप अच्छे से रीड कर लो और समझ लो, तो आपको समझ में आ जाएगा कि एजेस क्या है, फेसेस क्या है और कॉर्नर्स क्या है. अब आपको सारे शेप्स तो पता ही है, आपको सारे शेप के नाम भी याद रखने हैं और उसके कितने एजेस है वो पिक्चर देख के आपको बताना है. So you have to remember what is edges, what is faces and what is corner. So that you have to remember. So you read this chapter and complete this exercise. You can do it. Okay. Thank you and have a nice day.